The widening gap between the rich and poor is glaring. Whatever the race, gender, education, or income, according to the data, if you earn below the 90th percentile, the relentlessly upward redistribution of income since 1975 is coming out of your pocket. Those incomes at or below the median saw little growth over the last 40 years. On the other hand, the top of the distribution saw higher and more consistent growth.